$150,000 a year. That's how much big dialysis corporations charge some patients. A 350% markup over the cost of care. Dialysis corporations make a killing, driving up insurance rates while patients report blood stains and cockroaches in their clinics. Prop 8 ensures vulnerable patients don't get ripped off. And 8 says big dialysis can't discriminate against people they're supposed to care for. Yes on 8, because kidney patients deserve better.